गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टार्टिंग चैप्टर 3, एनिमल्स एंड देयर बेबीज, पार्ट 2. लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एन एग. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट एग्स स्ट्रक्चर इन डिटेल. डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ एन एग आर शेल, मेम्ब्रेन्स इनर एंड आउटर. टू मेम्ब्रेन्स आर देयर, एयर सेल, एल्ब्यूमिन, चिलाजे, vital and membrane, yolk. You can see in the diagram, this is yolk, albumin, eggshell, outer one, air cell and chalazae. First is shell. Outer hard covering of an egg is called shell. You can see in the diagram. It has as many as 17,000 pores. Pores, it is porous which allows air and moisture to pass through to the interior. That means this shell is porous. It allows air and moisture to enter through the shell. It is made up of calcium carbonate. Thin outermost coating is called cuticle. And the function of shell is to provide protection from this bacterial invasion and damage. Now, second is inner and outer membranes. You can see in the diagram as marked with the red pen, this is outer membrane, this is inner membrane. You can see between the eggshell and the egg white, there are two transparent membranes which provide defense. Defense mechanism means they are protecting from bacterial invasion. And these membranes are protein in nature. So, under the shell, there are two membranes. First one is just under the shell and provides support to the shell. The second surrounds the white part of the egg. Now, air cell. Air cell is the space here you can see in the diagram. Egg first has a flat rounded end. This is the flat rounded end and a pointed cone end. The egg is laid rounded end first. Under this rounded end, there is an air sac. This is air sac. Now, how it is formed? It is formed when the contents of the egg cool and contract after the egg is laid. The air cell usually rests at the egg's larger end. So, this is the larger end of the egg. Next is albumin. You can see boiled eggs are here. These white part is known as albumin. We can say egg white. It contains about 40 different proteins in addition to water. Here you can see in the diagram, this part is egg white. Chalazae. Chalazae are the opaque ropes of egg white. These thread-like structures you can see here. These are the egg contents. You can see here these are chalazae, and the function of these rope-like structure is to hold the yolk in the central position. Next is vitelline membrane. We can see here the yolk is surrounded by a dark orange colored membrane. This membrane is known as vitelline membrane. The clear casing that encloses the yolk is called vitelline membrane. Now, see this figure. The yellow portion is known as yolk. This was albumin. This is yolk. Yolk contains less water and more protein as compared to the egg white, some fats and most of the vitamins and minerals of the egg. Now, the color of the yolk, you see here, there are two yolk and the color is quite different. This is deep orange and this is yellow. It depends on the breed of the hen, like what kind of breed it is. And so the color varies from breed to breed. Thank you.